One of my proximity alarms. They have crossed into the Exodus Black secondary crash site where I am flying. Will you help me find them? I can feel them in my bones.
Excuse me? Gross.
Sounds like a certain destroy mission.
If you'll help, I've uploaded coordinates to your tracker. Their weapons left arc pulses all over this area.
I'm detecting another set of arc pulses. Coordinates marked.
Down a location. Let's go.
Captain, may I speak with you privately?
I don't mind me and Zavala. We'll just...
Boop. Yeah, I cut the Vanguard link. Too many voices for me to focus. The Fallen are wrecking the ship, scavenging my circuits for parts.
I'm alive. The only gifts I ever asked for.
My crew used to give me gifts, but they've been dead for 500 years.
Let's, see what those darn fallen are up to, huh? Failsafe, we haven't seen any sign of Fallen tinkering with your ship.
They're still crawling around. They seem right at home.
I've located another set of arc pulses. Don't worry, we'll find them.
Guardians today. Let's go. I'm so glad I can hear myself in the feed again. Do, do re mi fa sol la ti do.
I hate every single one of your programs.
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to?
Did you hear that? I don't think we're alone.
Thank you.
Diagnostics report suggests I have returned to a normal rate of function.
You should be. We've wiped your engineering deck clean.
Good work, guys. Okay, I've got Zavala mobilizing other teams to secure the ship behind you. There's gotta be some way I can pawn off this paperwork. Maybe Hawthorne will do me a solid.
You have questions?